Musa ibn Usayr had a dream. His dream did not stop at Cyprus. He had a dream to reconquer the whole of Northern Africa. He had a dream. But a dream that is not just dreaming when he's sleeping. The real dreams, brothers and sisters, are the dreams that you achieve when you are awake. He had a dream. And his dream was to conquer the whole of North Africa again and conquer Al-Andalus and spread the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That was his dream. You know, Martin Luther King, when he says, "I have a dream," with obviously a big difference between the two characters. Great leaders, they have a dream, they have a vision, and they plan, and they work hard. Like alhamdulillah, we now have a vision, inshallah, to build our mosque. I have a dream that my kids, inshallah, would go to the best and, inshallah, one of the greatest mosques in Syria. We have a dream. We work for it. And it's not a dream that we just dream about when we are sleeping. It's a dream that we work towards when we are awake. This is the real dream. And this is how you should set your goals. You have a dream to be successful in life. Good. Work for it. Plan for it. You have a dream to enter Jannah. Work hard for it. Plan for it. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for help. You have a dream to participate in the da'wah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You achieve it. Work hard. There are going to be difficulties sometimes. But the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did that. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did that. All the companions did that. All the greatest men in history, Muslims or non-Muslims, they had dreams. They planned and worked hard to achieve those dreams.